Hi, I'm Jonah. Today I'm going to see if I can take the top off a champagne bottle with a champagne glass. So I've heard that you're supposed to do it where there's like a line, which is a seam over here. And that's the weakest point. I've heard it's just flip like that. And I'm just going to pop the top off. And it's not going to work, it's
okay. You did it! You did it! Woohoo! Right, where's the top?
Was that like 3 tries?
Like, sit back down.
And so it literally fits on just like that.
It's careful because it'll be quite sharp, I think.
Yeah. So it's just like that.
Well done. Let's see if this is any good then. I don't really like champagne. Not bad though.
Can I drive?
No, I think so.